chart of Aussie US. As okay, see from here, this is what we call Ultra Superman bar. What is the Ultra Superman bar? As you can see, the depth of the length of time. If you take this length, you can put down here, you can not only engulf the whole trading channel, you also big, humongous big. So this 50 man bar is a good time to go short. Okay, as you can see, if you have shorted, if you follow the workout one bar breakout rule, shorted and below this candle, you're still making profits over this part. So you're still making money over at this part here. Now currently the our friend the Aussie dollars is 0.7585. We're shorted over here. Man, you should be able to make about 30 pips now. So this is one Superman breakout bar based on normal one candle breakout trading. For more experienced students, ultra students, they will not wait for one candle breakout bar. They will do what we call a Superman ultra intra candle trade. I use Superman first, because in order to do an intra candle trade, you must have a Superman bar. This is a Superman bar. So if for my ultra students, they will enter right around here. Why? Around here, not here. It's around here. Why? Because why? The chart breakout, this bar is a humongous Superman bar, has been formed. And not only that, it breaks the chart low. So once you break the chart low, it's what we call break into what we call clear sky. It means that there is no, based on our chart patterns over here, you can't see anything here. You cannot see any support resistance line here. So come here. So they will enter around here somewhere. If you enter, let's say you enter around here, definitely make a nice chunk of profit. And you're still making profit now. So from ultra trade now become day trading. And if continue to go down, it become a swing, we hold one night swing trading. Like my Euro trades. My Euro trade has been going for the last 4 days. Since Thursday, last week, I did ultra trading, I make nice profits. Thursday night I open another trade, I leave it until now, it's still making profits. Nice profits. So now how far can go? We do not know. We do not care. Okay? Because now, as a good trader, why we don't care how far you go? Because we don't want to forecast the market. We want to trade market. How far you go, we do not know. So what we can do, we see market, trade market. So what we have to do for my students, our students, they will put a trading stop loss. Trading take profit order using a price action number. Higher time frame price action number. We can afford to do it. Based on the candlesticks, I've been looking about this, at this line again. There's no problem because now they're making nice profit. So, as the market goes lower, then you would, the ultra trade will maximize the profit. If the market reverse back, flip over one price action, reverse upwards, your take profit order will be triggered and you exit out. So how about much? We don't know. We leave it alone. Like my Euro trade. It's still ongoing. Okay?